This is the vegetable garden of George Washington and his estate. This is the Mount Vernon estate. As you can see, he's got fruits and vegetable plants here and some tropical potted plants, as well as a formal garden right here. And some hibiscus. Thank you.